Well, it's out of service, but at least I got to see it.